is on Spear Wielder through a Hell difficulty. She starts feeling a little less what she's seen. She'll be doing alright, and all of a sudden her health will drop like nobody's business. or something like I forgot. There we go. That's full. Where was I going after that? One thing to take a look at here. Definitely don't need range defense really. So maybe work on mobility a little bit. Don't have a lot to be done over here for extra damage either. Then we'll help out a little bit with defense. And some bleed damage there. So that'll be worth some points here eventually. But for now. Filling those up. This is the one I was working on. So I need more blue. A sucker blue. So I can get that. And there's some other nice stuff up in here too. Defensive in nature though, but five more blue. Four and five. least my defenses seem to be working well enough in the first act. Let's see if I can handle this guy's hits. I don't know if he just hit me once for a lot of damage or if those multiple hits came through. One upside down, 0-2. Finally start working on this puppy. Don't really care about that. Don't have any units on much of a cooldown. Make or break me. Go farther. not one of my usual dining areas. What the hell's he hitting me with? Well, treat. We'll wait for Merc to come back up. See here. Close enough. Close enough for Gov Network. So those. Thank you. Sure, what I'm looking for here. Let's see what that did to my damage overall. We'll go back and take a quick look-see. See what exactly it did. DPS is feeling slower at the moment. So let's see here. Choices there. Alright, currently 142.701. here. Take 10. So definitely shows me some damage here. What does this do for me? Physical appearance speed. Attack and casting speed. Okay, guess I'll take the word for it. Check out here. Don't make a difference. Interesting, I think. Sure, but I'll get that physical damage to the ass is gonna do for me though. Fix it later. It's time to start putting in the gems. problems in the pit turn. So that lack of mysticism. I could put my last devotion point in this book. Nope, I did not. See, confidence in the damage is not where I would like it to be. Point here and dual wield those spears. Give up the shield. Shield is what has my minus 10% experience gained. Let's see here. Damage the shield, but okay, which one uses two-handed? Better yet, if I can equip both of you with sword and shield. Why can't I run around with you two weapons? What a pisser. Don't care about you. I need to figure out what's going on here. Spear. Held, no problem. Designers have officially employed me. Okay, guess I'll take a minute, find another shield to replace the one I just ruined for nothing. Resistances took a big hit. See here, looking for some more resistance, I guess. Guess these will have to work for me. Can't do two of them. Apparently speed doesn't do all that much for my damage. Figured out what the problem is. I need to have two ranged weapon bonus to be able to equip two of them. But easy enough fixing. seeing how much of these rooms I can get to fall. What if I just run right on through? Alrighty then. Okay, it's not up here. See if my theory is correct. What was the theory again? That's good. Throw me off. You're getting your rip. The dirt knew. No. come all the way around. Like I just explode. This guy. He's going to set 21%. Not the best, not terrible. Say she went down easy, but that'd be a lie. Three deaths later. Just on my theory here. Gonna have to accept losing Kyle, I guess. Try with both. Me and dual wheel. I was just gonna swear to me that it's okay to equip a shield and a spear, not two spears. Alright folks, that's gonna do it for me. I'll tie some selling stuff. Thanks again for joining me. My YouTube viewers, don't forget to follow, please click like and subscribe. Everyone have a good day.